Blue oceans are vast new market spaces that you have all to yourself when you're able to come up with an innovation that ignites mass appeal. The idea of blue oceans is certainly very attractive, but actually creating them is both difficult and elusive. The reason for that is that companies are facing a difficult trade-off. On one hand, you can stick to what you're good at, to what you're doing today, at the risk of becoming less and less relevant and being left behind in a very fast-changing environment. Or on the other hand, you can jump into something new and thereby abandon what you know and what you're good at and get into unfamiliar territory. And so this trade-off presents a very uncomfortable dilemma for companies. The good news is that this trade-off is not necessary. The Slingshot Framework enables you to build on your current business, on what you're doing today, and to continuously reimagine and refresh it. And instead of reaching for seemingly distant blue oceans, the framework looks at three levels of blue waters simultaneously. The first are blue lakes. This is the most immediately obtainable because blue lakes are all about refreshing and optimizing your current business with a laser focus on customer experience. The second level are blue seas, which is the expansion of your current business into broader market space and market territory. And the third level are blue oceans, which is the creation of completely new customer value at the intersections of market spaces. As a result, this three-level approach enables the Slingshot Framework to become the strategic engine for strong growth, continuous relevance, and ongoing transformation of your company.